instruct microorganisms to convert the nutrients, sugars, and nitrogen that we feed it, to convert that into milk proteins. And milk proteins are really the basic building blocks of all the products that we love when it comes to dairy. They're responsible for the functionality of the products, and we are producing them bio-identical, the same way you would find them in milk, but without the cows. Well done, cool.